My little big idea is a vending machine designed especially for the homeless people, containing our basic needs, such as food, water, clean clothes, and toiletries. Donations would be made by local businesses, charities, and their local communities. The charities would also be responsible for stocking up the machines when they're empty. The homeless people would have access to the items by using a special PIN/card feature, allowing them to have access to the items they wish 24/7 for free of charge. We will find out the national winners on the 9th of November.